Hi, I'm Margaret Worthington, Director of the Fruit Breeding Program here at the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture. We're here today in Clarksville, Arkansas at the Fruit Research Station, and I'd like to talk to you about our newest release, Sweet-Ark Immaculate. Sweet-Ark Immaculate is a late season thornless floricane fruiting variety. It's named to highlight its berry quality, which is beyond reproach, and the fact that it's late. People have been asking about a new late season variety from the Arkansas program for a long time now. Late season is particularly valuable for growers in the shipping industry, where you can command a higher price premium because there's less fruit available during that period. But it's also really nice for local growers who can have fruit available at farmers market stands and pick your own later in the season. Here at the Fruit Research Station, we typically start picking Sweet-Ark Immaculate in the last week of June and continue through mid to late July. This puts us about 10 to 14 days after Wachita and in season with Vaughn and Navajo. The principal advantages that Sweet-Ark Immaculate has over other late season varieties are its outstanding post-harvest performance and its great yield potential. In post-harvest trials here, Sweet-Ark Immaculate has had lower leak and lower reversion than all of the commercial checks. It's a really firm berry, so we think that helps it with the post-harvest. It's also a really high yielding berry. You can see this wall of red and black fruit behind me. It's yielded very competitively with all the commercial checks, including Wachita, in the past 2 years. And it's a nice size berry too, typically medium large, to fill up that clamshell quickly. One thing I'd like to highlight is the reduced internode length of Sweet-Ark Immaculate. Those of you who are familiar with Ponca may remember that it has slightly shorter internodes than standard, although it gets to be a full-size plant. As you can see behind me, Sweet-Ark Immaculate fills the trellis, but the primocanes are a little bit shorter than standard. This has an advantage for growers, really, because you don't have to tip during the busy season when you're harvesting fruit, so it can spread out the workload a little bit. So although it may not be as tall as some of the plants that you're used to seeing, don't worry about that. It's not the size of the plant, but the number of clamshells that's important. In summary, Sweet-Ark Immaculate is an excellent new late season variety that combines great post-harvest quality with yield potential. Whether you're a larger grower looking to fill those shipping markets, or a smaller producer, or even a homeowner who wants to enjoy blackberries a little bit later into the summer, we hope you'll consider Sweet-Ark Immaculate.